Hello everybody, this is Evan with Waves 5 Media, and we have a completely different video for you here today. So if anybody has ever known me for really any sort of time, they probably know that I love to draw Dragon Ball, and I've been drawing it really for as long as I can remember. Well, I recently got myself my first drawing tablet, so I wanted to put it to the test by drawing one of my favorite moments from Dragon Ball, which is right after Goku kills Frieza. But instead of sketching it like I normally would on paper and have done a bunch of times with this scene, I'm actually going to do it completely from scratch on the tablet. And since this is like my first like 5 or 6 hours on this, you're going to see a lot of messing around on the screen. But you might not see it because it's sped up 5,000 times. But I mean, regardless, I think it's just fun for me to look back on in the future just to see how much I've improved on and hopefully gotten a little bit more adept at using Illustrator. But and honestly, speed drawings are just fun videos to watch, so I just kind of wanted to share this with everybody, and mainly for my future self, just to see hopefully how much I get better. So anyway, I hope you find this video entertaining, and if you do, be sure to hit the like button. And if you do like this, feel free to subscribe. Hopefully we'll make more of these, but honestly, we make a ton of other things that are just worth subscribing for. So if you do that, that would be awesome. But regardless, thanks a lot and enjoy the rest of the video. Take care.